going to show you just another little version of, you know, the old kettlebell swing that I was showing you. But this time, as you swing, you bring your leg up, breathing in, breathing out, breathing in, breathing out, breathing in, and breathing out. Like that. If you can, the higher your leg goes, the harder you're working. The next one is just keep swinging. This time, your leg goes in this shape at the back, works your bottom. So swing, and one, two, three.